What's going down, everybody? It's your boy Onto the Boss here, and I am just showing you guys a quick little exhibition match, you know, just pretty much ignore the gameplay. But something interesting that I did in this video is add Dwight Howard to the Lakers. The deal didn't go down yet, but it was huge at the time that I put out this, that I recorded this footage. I saw a lot of tweets, a lot of breaking news. It didn't happen yet, but there was rumors that Dwight Howard is finally going to LA, and that is exactly why I had this footage going with Steve Nash, Dwight Howard, and Kobe Bryant, the big three in LA, which didn't happen yet, so you never know what happens. But point of this video is I got a lot of, you know, tweets, a lot of emails, a lot of YouTube messages saying we're not getting responses back from you. And the reason why that is it's kind of hard for me to keep up with my Yahoo, with my Twitter mails, and Facebook/Twitter. So I'm going to tell you guys the best way to reach me. I know a lot of you have questions, and I'm here for the help. I reply to all of my tweets, most of my tweets, and I'm here to return a favor to the community for those that want to start their own channel, for those that are already started their channel but need help. I'm here to answer questions. Now, the best way to reach me, the one and only way to reach me, is Twitter. Follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/OntoTheBoss. It's in the description. It'll be on your screen probably. Make sure you follow me. Whatever help you need, I will respond to you as soon as possible, ASAP. So just follow me to stay up to date, and if you have any questions, I sure will answer everybody's. So hey guys, the best way to reach me is Twitter. Not only will I help you guys out with personal questions or any other questions, but you guys will pretty much stay up to date with whenever I'm going to upload a video. So if I'm uploading a video, I will leave a tweet and you guys will stay up to date with everything. Again guys, make sure you follow me on Twitter. It'll be in the description, or if you guys want to just type it in, twitter.com/OntoTheBoss. I'll see you guys next time.
And that's good. Wesley Matthews for three.